Norwich man is behind bars, charged with being a heroin dealer. 28-year-old Lewis Corwise is being held on $1 million bond. Police surrounded an apartment building on Central Avenue because he was wanted on a warrant in New York. They saw Corwise running, tackled him. Police say he had a loaded gun, also heroin ready for sale. Two women inside were also taken into custody.